If you are extraterrestrial, you're like Superman. You're not going to die, okay? I said, behold, I show you a mystery. We will not all sleep, but we will be changed. We're going to be transformed. We're going to have those superhuman, human, mystic slash angelic bodies.
So our conversation is in heaven, from whence also we look for the Savior, the Lord, who shall change our vile body, that it may be fashioned like unto his glorious body, according to the working whereby he is able even to subdue all things unto himself.
And the last thing he's going to subdue is death, which means we're never going to die. Just like Yahweh Shai can't die. He's immortal. Like he said, I live forevermore. Well, we're going to be the same way. Remember Romans the 8th chapter, we're going to be joint heirs with Yahweh Shai, meaning all the things that he inherited, we're going to inherit. And one of them is immortality. Now, how powerful is that, brothers? So we're going to go from this fucked up apartment that we're in, this body. Imagine this body as being a real slum hole, okay? That's what we're in. I mean, a real slum hole. Imagine going from that to a polished mansion. How about that? A polished mansion. That's what's going to happen when Yahweh Shai comes back.
For our conversation is in heaven, from whence also we look for the Savior, the Lord, who shall change our vile body, that it may be fashioned like unto his glorious body, according to the working whereby he is able even to subdue all things unto himself.
For I reckon that the sufferings of this present time are not worthy to be compared with the glory which shall be revealed in us. You got to remember, brothers, you know, sisters, you know, dealing with the brothers mainly because, you know, we're the teachers, that we're about to enter into greatness, into glory, you know? So what we're going through right now are the proving grounds to enter into glory, you know? This is why the Lord is going to change our bodies. He's going to change our minds. He's going to put his laws into our inward parts once he takes his stony heart out and puts the fleshy heart in, because we're going to enter into greatness. This is just trials and tribulations, you know, to get there.